Good morning, family. Welcome to today's Lessons for Life. Today is Friday, December 19, 2008, and today we're reading Exodus chapter 31, and we see here that the Lord is kind of finished telling Moses all the different things he wants to have done, the tabernacle, the altar, the sacrificing, and what I found interesting after reading that is that he starts to tell him different people that he already has that can fulfill these things, that can make it really, can build the things that need to be built and make all this stuff come to fruition. And I could just imagine, you know, as the Lord was speaking to Moses, and, you know, Moses attempting to figure out, well, you know, how are we going to get this going, how are we going to get this built, you know, I can't even use a hammer. But it's funny that the Lord already has, you know, and he shows Moses the people that he already has in place that can build these things, that can do these things and get the job done. And that's what I wanted to bring up for today's Lessons for Life, where, you know, there's certain things that we have a desire for our own lives that, you know, you know you're supposed to be doing this, or you know you want to start your own business, you want to do this, you want to do that, and we might doubt our own selves and, you know, kind of hesitate because we don't know how it's going to get done. But as we see in this chapter here, the Lord already, if there's something, that a desire that you have that you know what you're supposed to be doing, then the Lord already has people in place to help you to get that along. So what we need to do is get past our own disbelief. Because sometimes we stop right at the hesitation and we stop our own selves. We don't even look for the people that might be already in place to help us to get those things done, or the opportunities that might already be in our face that can open up the doors for us to really go forth into our destiny. So that was really what I got from today's Lessons Life, how you know, Lord told Moses to have all these things done. And on top of that, he had these people already in place that could get the stuff done and assist Moses with really getting the stuff built. So in our own lives, we have to also look for the people that might already be in place to get us to our destiny, to get us to fulfill the things that we know that we're supposed to do. So with that, that is today's Lessons for Life. Create yourself a wonderfully blessed day today, and we will talk again tomorrow.